bit sketchy in the sun.
There's that way, right behind you.
That's so. See how it flies first. Flies like a phantom. Okay. That's flight mode too. Enough to get yourself into trouble. Okay, it's only got two flight modes. Okay, so that's the height holding.
How's it working now?
It's got a barometer.
Right.
We've got a little bit of drift on at the moment. Try and trim that out. It's not bad. I mean, there's no GPS hold, you can feel it getting blown around, but in terms of height holding, I mean, for that, it climbs a little bit, running forward and letting go. Yaw's smooth enough to be able to get nice gentle turns. There's no jerky yaw at the start, and it's pretty sedate as it is. And the Cyclic's certainly got a decent resolution on it. Now, there's no throttle inputted there, but just the Cyclic, because it's going to drift with the wind. They're geared motors. Yeah. Yeah, why not? Oh, this is going to be really easy. Oh, my Wi-Fi signal's dropping. Oh, it's gone. My Wi-Fi signal went. Pretty sure my battery's running out. I haven't even started yet. It's the first flight. It feels like power's going pretty heavily, but nothing's actually flashing on me. The lean's got worse as well. Woo! No one said I had to use FPV. Just a little bit of drift, really. So there's a slight height change. When you press forwards and then let go, it's going to just drift up slightly. You don't really notice it if you're flying forwards though, and it does prevent you having to put throttle in as you tilt the craft forwards. It's dying now. I don't understand why it's not dropping out of the sky or flashing. It doesn't fly bad, it really doesn't. But it's in the realm of phantom flying. Okay, now we're flashing. Can see how long it stays up for. I'm just going to just cyclic, that's all we're going to do. Got some quite heavy backwards and left in to stop it drifting right at the end of the LiPo. Been flashing for about a minute now. Okay. Oh, I thought it was coming down then. Okay. So you got a solid minute after it starts flashing to be able to glide home.